Party foul.
Oh,
we almost jumped the thermometer Thursday gun.
Oh my
God. How dare we?
Where were your minds today?
Is this the first time that has happened that we've both done that?
I even put the thermometer out here for the winner. Okay, I have to get to this because I have to tell you, I had a oops, whoa, cool moment recently. The first time it's ever happened. So these are the ornaments I've been working on. They're 4-inch thermometers, so they're smaller. And I was trying to be really efficient after I blew the glass, filled them with alcohol, then I have to seal the open end in the flame just by heating it up and melting it. I got distracted, shocking, and accidentally touched them together and they melted together. And you can't just peel them apart, okay? It's like taking chewed up bubble gum and sticking it together. You're not just gonna pull it apart easily. So I thought, oh boy, let's put it back in the flame. Twisted it, had a little fun with it. Went from the whoa, the oops, to whoa, cool. This is awesome. I separated them apart. And now these are the most unique tops of the thermometers I've ever had and I've ever made. And I think I'm onto something new here, just to make some new designs and something cool. And it even has the secondary bulb up there on the top. Okay, let's get to our winner really quickly. That was my, oh no, yo yeah moment that I just had. I love it. All right, a thermometer winner out of San Antonio today, Atlee Parr. The Atlee Parr I just got an email back from. You can go to ksat.com/thermometer to enter that drawing.
In case anybody wondered whether the Weather Center was a laboratory, I think we've answered that. There's lots of experiments that happen that way.
A lot of safety goggles to go around.
Whoa, cool. We'll be right back.
Whoa, awesome.